I reckon our nettles are done. They're not. Wow. This has been on for ages. Surely it's close. Surely. Let's check on the trees, maybe. Trees. Most of them seem to be level 2. I don't see any level 3 ones. So, I guess in 2 to 3 days. Was that a Piku? Piko? Whatever. Oh my god! Give me a break. Please. Sometimes I feel like my game is a little bit broken. Just because the world is so old, there are things that wouldn't happen in a newly generated world. Yeah, it's still going, this thing. Alright, well, let's go to the next island. It's hot. So this one. Oh, okay, this was the down and down and down. Okay, here we are. There's some nettles here too. So, where are you, my dudes? Oh no. Not the bugs. Where are they? They're over here. Oh no. Oh well, I haven't seen them in so long. Oh boy. Why'd there have to be that many though? I must have just come at the worst time. It's just too many for me. I can't kite that many, that's the problem. If there were less, I could have kited them. I've never actually been here, in this little pocket of the forest. It's more there. Did I leave anything here? Like wood, perhaps? I don't think I did. Some one alloy. Hey dude, Sterling. I guess you're one of the few ones left. There's some poop. But that's about it. Everyone else is in the trap, I think. Yeah. Still there. Oh, some rocks here. I don't need any more rocks though. Alright, let's do what we came for. Wellington. Hello. Can I give you this? Oh no, it's the wrong guy. Hey! That comes in handy. No! Not again. Just so tired of this. I know they're fixing it. They're changing the seasons. And they desperately need to. But it really could not come quickly enough. Let's take some of this. I don't really have much. Hey dude. Talbot. I can't wait too long, because otherwise my nettles will go off. So, Let's at least have a look. Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm not hanging around. I'm sorry. If I come back in like 2 days, they'll all be dead. So, why would I even bother? Ah, here we go. And it just turned off. I'll just turn it back on so that they don't dry out. And we'll collect all the nettles. That's a good 30. Hell yeah. That'll keep me going for 15 days. And that should be, that's like what, 1.5 seasons? No problem. There you go. 38 nettles. That's a good, what, 19 days. Hell yeah. That's about 2 seasons worth. So I won't really have to do anything there for a long time. Sewing kit. 8 silk. 2 teeth. Looks like everything's in here. 1 tooth. That's not good enough. Not good enough. Where could I get another tooth? Does this guy sell teeth? I need money though. Uh oh. Oh, shit. Okay, it looked like the thief for a second. It was like trying to camouflage in with the plebs. Okay. Ah, oh, we got more. Well, that's enough money. Do you sell hound's teeth? You do. Thanks, mate. It's William's shop. Charles. Okay. Yeah, that's about all I need. Night approaching. Okay. Oh, it's a full moon. One thing I was thinking, I wouldn't mind building some regular pig houses. So like not the civilized ones, just the regular ones. But I don't have enough wood at the moment. It'd be really cool to see what they would do on a full moon. I guess they wouldn't be outside. Unless I make them outside. Because I want to see if they're still affected by the curse. I don't think they would be. Although Wilbur is. It doesn't really make much sense. Also, I need to build a lightning rod near the nettles. I can't believe... Why do I keep forgetting, guys? How can I... I've played this game for... like... 700 hours. How many do I need? Not that many, I don't think. I only needed one. And I still forget the freaking lightning rod. We still got bloody at least 4 or 5 days of this humid season, unfortunately. There are a few things that I wanted to do. I wanted to obviously build that pig house. I also want to finally put in a telelocator focus on the apocalypse clock. Maybe I'll just get one of those prototyped. That's why I wanted some living logs. Oh man. Or that's it. And so I need to kill those mandrake dudes, but okay. I was avoiding that island. Okay, well, 8 gold, wow, I have some more in here, I have just a little bit more in there, and some nightmare fuel, so I'll prototype that, we're going to place that on the island, And I need to eat. Whoa! I really like this. The color of the full moon and the fog. That's cool. I sincerely hope that they change the way that the fog works. Because I'm not a huge fan still. Same with the allergies. I believe they will change them a bit. I don't mind having them there. Just... They just make it a chore to be in that season. And I don't like that. Although, I mean, it's kind of the same with the thermal stone as well. You constantly have to just babysit it the whole time during winter and summer. So... Also, I have a new theory about the fog. It's not so much going inside. It's when you go inside and then into a second interior room. That's my new theory. So we'll try that out next time. It's terrorizing everyone. So it seems that they get the red eyes on a full moon. Very strange. Not sure why. Okay. So we're going to put a lightning rod. We'll just put it like... Yeah. Also, I should just take these back. Oh. Oi. Get out of my food. Okie dokie. I still have the crown. Oh yeah, because I killed the queen. Yeah. Alright, what do you got for me this time? There you go! No, just the one. That's good. I have so much nightmare fuel that I... Essentially, that's buying myself a dark sword. Oh man. See look, 50 oinks for one dark sword. But I have so much nightmare fuel it costs me 5. Alright, let's test out the theory. So, I go inside, go into a second room. And it's gone away! Wow! Okay then. Is that something I want to report or not? That's actually really cool. I wonder if someone's worked that out. Wow, but see, if I go far away from my base, I don't have that. I don't have houses that I can go into, so it's only really something that I can do when I'm at home. So yeah, another thing that I wanted to do, I want to get a flytrap stalk so I can make a bug spray, because there are some bugs that I want to get rid of that have been annoying me for a long time. So let's do that. I wonder, do these guys respawn? Oh fuck. That scared me. They're not... Both of them aren't rooted. Yeah. Oi, eat that, then that'll stick down. There you go. Let's put that on, huh? Nice. Eat that. I probably only need one, huh? I could make another if I really wanted to. I'll just kill one of the ones over here so I can get the meat. Ah, okay, let's go home then. it doesn't last long. It does work, but it doesn't last. At least I have this path. Yep, it works every time. Wow. We are onto something, guys. So, making the bug be gone. Ah, tubers, right. I literally just put that machete away. Wow. Do I need a shovel as well? Let's take a shovel as well. So, tubers. Tubers, they grow here. Okay. Let's get a few of them. I think I can eat them as well, because I'm WX. Oh, of course you're coming. Well, I'm going to make the bug spray, so you probably don't want to follow me. Yeah. Back off. Good. So I can finally get rid of those gnats, because they're just annoying. I don't like them. Although there aren't really that many nearby here. There's one like there. I could just remove them all completely. I don't need them at all. Now that I have that dude. Try eat one. Just to see. Let's eat one. Now I'm poisoned. Okay. Well, I might as well eat them all then. It does give me 10 health or something. Now I need to find an antidote. I bet you any money. They always stock an antidote, but now that I need one, it won't be there. The shop is right up here. Oh my god, come on. Okay. You're kidding me. Ugh. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. You're terrible. You're actually terrible. And you get stuck behind your freaking bench. Gotta be kidding me. You know what? I think I just have some venom glands. I'm just gonna chomp on one of them. That lady's being a bitch. Like, come on. Where can I find it? I don't think you can make anything. So I have to look in like each chest. There you go. Venom gland. Done. Son of a bitch. Now I have blue caps and green caps. Blue cap gives you sanity or if you eat it cooked, but yeah, hunger if you eat it, health if you eat it raw. And green cap is only, see, it didn't turn off, but now if I go out here, see ya. Oh man, I'm like God. I can change the weather. All right, we have two more coffee beans, I guess. Hey, I can make meatballs. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna have to leave it there for today. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did, and I'll see you next time. Take care.